It's Mama from Joe Mama, and today we're on the SouthHollow.us server playing Skyblock. And I chose the triple island, which means I already have a cobblestone generator over there. Oh, and I have a cow over there. Plus, do my cow fall off?
No,
there's my other cow. Which I think I want to take these off for now. I really don't need them. I'll put them in there. Let's move us a crafting table. Some sticks. Put the crafting table down.
No.
I could dig up some of this, couldn't I? As long as I leave. Let's see. I know I definitely want a pickaxe. And I definitely want an axe. I probably should have a sword. Do a hoe. Please don't be an idiot and fall off.
No.
Oh, I do have a tree for saplings. Sweet. Look at this. We do this. We can put that there. If we do this. We can put that there. Let's get rid of this. Gotta leave one more. Put this one on. Then it will go that way. It has to. And that one will have to go that way. I'm gonna take my torch. Put it down here. Piece of dirt there just to be on the safe side.
No.
Alright. Yes, I see you guys over there. Ooh, and yes, I almost fell. So, we're going to start expanding our grasslands out. And expanding our island. Let me know if you want this to be a new series or if you don't. If you don't, then I won't record it. Oh, what's down here? What? Oh, look. We got some. Can you get enough so I can get a furnace? Oh my god, cow, you scared the crap out of me. That cow scared me. Not cool, cow. Not cool. Do what I need to do. Make these into sticks.
No.
You mean my Ernest? And my house.
No.
Let's put the furnace over here. Yeah, let's put the furnace down here.
No.
Let's move that from there. And let's start getting some. Ooh. Nice. Oops. Can't take off the whole area. Oh, and you get the iron too. Sweet. I was hoping you did. You just get added bonuses. That's pretty cool. You know what? How many pieces of coal do I have? What was that? Did I just get hit by something? What did I get hit by? Going on here. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, that ain't going to work. Where's my combo? So I gotta plug that back up. There we go. Oh, and I know that. Doing, cow? Quit making so much noise. Okay, so put one piece in. And get that going. No. Okay, so if I put that there, then I'll know not to. Let's see what's this way, though. Can get my cobblestone generator going. Oh, I got webs under there. So I can make a bed. In case I don't kill a spider. Hold on to that shift key. And yes, I'm deliberately going to leave that, there. So that I can run across it, but also so that they can't come after me. I almost fell off. I don't want to put a torch over here because I do want it to. I did get it, didn't I? Yes, I got at least one. Because I do want mobs to spawn over here, so I'm not gonna torch it up. Oh, look, we got bedrock all the way down there. That's actually good to know. So I wonder if this is like a normal cobblestone generator on a normal skybot, because most parts, most skyblocks, the cobblestone generator actually gives you coal, diamond, stuff like that normally. But I don't see it. Where's my other quartz room? I don't know. Oh, it can't grow, can it? So let's dig this up as far as we can. And at least this way it'll grow. If I can put it back down.
No.
I should be able to. Coarse flour.
No.
So let's... Yeah, okay. Put our dirt back up there. So, if I do this, I'm gonna have to put dirt back up there, but that's fine. Please tell me I'm not just doing something. So let's put dirt here, 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 here. There we go. And there, of course. Okay. Well, at least it's gonna grow. Forest fruit will grow. I wonder how I can do this getting down. That's safe. That one's probably safe. I don't know if that one is or not. Nope. That one was not safe. No, I saved it. That's right, I did save it. Give me a tree. Yeah, if you can't tell, I really don't like falling off the edges. And I do it a lot. Do it. Yeah. I know what I said. What just happened? No! It stole my thing.
No.
Hey, Gal, what are you doing? So now we got four, put that up there, put the wood up there. Oh, nice cobblestone I got going on here. Put the sand up there, put the dirt up there. Torches up there, that can stay there, that can stay there, and that. Put that up there. Turn them into sticks. And make at least maybe maybe this will give me better. Rest. Put up in here. Put that there, that there. Put that up in there.
No.
I'm using what don't I want up here. And I don't care about the spider eye on this thing. But I should put my seeds up there. Get rid of that. Put the seeds up there. Now I'm gonna put it. Turn that into place and turn it into sticks. Then I can go up there. Alright. Here. Yes, spiders, I see you. I actually want you so that I can nice seeing you, Cal.
No.
I need another torch. Where's my torch? One, two. Let me light this area up.
No.
There we go. That should help. Skyblock, Joe Mama 76, don't fall, beware. Yeah.
No.
Hello, zombie. Yeah, you'll come as far as that, won't you? Yeah. Come on. I think I'm gonna fail. My cow. My pretty little cow. Because I'm over here, they won't spawn, or they should not spawn. Let me rephrase that.
No.
Alright, so I probably should check the time real fast. How long have we been recording? Oh. And that does conclude episode 1 of Skyblock on the South Hollow server. Like I said, if you do want to see me continue, let me know down in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel and you do like all this craziness, go ahead and subscribe. After you subscribe, sorry, I almost choked on my own saliva. After you subscribe, a little bell icon will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video and when we do a live stream. And thanks for watching, peeps. We will catch you all later. Reese's. Peepses.